Wisdom is a disposable substance created by what's left of the old hippie underclass and political science majors who are too busy sitting around coffee shops, meditating within the mind's eye, and masturbating with hand-me-down letters of the alphabet to pay attention to this point. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Because I'm too busy creating genius on wax and recording what's left of the subconscious for you conscious-minded folk who are a little hot and bothered by this whole neo-soul movement and what it's done to soul music. Because now MTV and BET, are telling the commercialized world that you have to be pretty and petite to have soul. You have to be pretty and petite to have soul. You have to be pretty and petite to have soul. So I'm like, aside from a few fine sisters I want to sleep with, fuck neo soul. Let's say that again, fuck neo soul. Or maybe at the end of the day, it's neo soul, it's laid back jazzy beat that's creeping in my bedroom window. Fucking self-righteous, used to be militant before I started fucking white girls and pretty. Then I watched another Spike Lee film, decided that the man was still against me. Get up with me. Yeah, that's right. Neo soul raped me. And if you're still paying attention to this poem, or if you've ever heard any of my poems, then you know it did it without a condom on. Then you know it did it without a condom on. Come on, call the cops on your soul, because the culture is bleeding now. The culture is bleeding now. And like my blackness,